Another type of ISDN service is a primary rate interface, or just PRI. PRI is almost identical to a BRI, except that it has extra bandwidth channels. The PRI connection offers a total of 24 separate channels, each at 64 kilobits per second. By the way, this is only in North America. In the rest of the world, a PRI interface offers 31 separate channels. As with a BRI connection, one of the channels is reserved for signaling, and the remaining channels are available for communication. Voice, video, and data transfers, or a mix of all three, can be supported across a PRI interface. The PRI connection is generally used at a corporate office or a service provider location. In a typical installation, you would have many BRI connections from remote offices or residences connecting into one or more PRI connections. This allows the PRI to aggregate the connections into a single system. Many businesses like to use the ISDN PRI connections for video conferencing because they can combine many channels to obtain the quality of video they need. Just as a BRI interface can combine two B channels, the PRI can combine anywhere from 2 to 23 B channels to create the bandwidth required.